ऑलरेडी आई टोल्ड वी आर स्टार्टिंग विद जनरल स्टडीज परिवर्तन बैच वेरी सीरियसली वेरी कमिटेडली विद अ प्रॉपर टीम वी आर कमिंग अप एंड हु आर अवर टीम आई विल बी एक्सप्लेनिंग एंड दे देमसेल्फ विल बी गिविंग देयर इंट्रोडक्शन इन फ्यू मिनट्स बिफोर दैट आई विल बी टेकिंग द कंप्लीट रेस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी ऑफ द टीम एंड आई विल बी टीचिंग इंडियन पॉलिटी एंड इंडियन गवर्नेंस whereas geography will be taken by Vijay sir who also taught at Delhi economy will be taught by Spuran Reddy who also taught at Bangalore and Delhi and history will be taken by Himabindu madam so we are having a very strong team Arpita Roy from Lady Sri Ram College from Delhi will be taking international relations and in that way our team is very vibrant team. So coming to our Indian polity, my Indian polity, I will be teaching Indian polity for 150 hours, Indian governance for 100 hours, complete 250 hours with writing practice, with mains answer writing, prelims point of view, 2022 is our target for your result. Very seriously, very committedly, not for profit, we will be also providing you the NCERT books, standard books, daily newspaper, bags, planners, everything ready-made we will be providing for our Parivartan General Studies PCM batch. And the prelims test series and mains test series will be provided for you students as well. And on Saturday, we will be having a personality development class whereby you will be having the discussion. A roundtable conference type of group discussion I am going to arrange so that you will be having the personality development. So this is from fundamental to advanced. And the fee detailed I explained in the earlier batch, it is very cheapest, lowest in India and the high quality in India, I can promise you. And we are not just to teach you, we will also take the responsibility, we will be accountable to you. And please go with my team. Thank you.
Hello students, my name is Spuran Reddy and I am the economics educator here at Vishnu IAS. I have been mentoring students in civil services for the past 8 years in some of the reputed institutes in Hyderabad, Bangalore and Delhi. We here at Vishnu IAS as a team are committed for your success in this examination and it is my responsibility to simplify economy and Indian economy as a whole as much as possible for you guys. Thank you everyone.
Hello dear students and aspirants. International relations has emerged as one of the most frequently asked areas in both the UPSC civil services mains as well as prelims examination. Students often assume that international relations is all about current affairs. It involves knowing just about some foreign visits and international organizations. However, this much understanding is not enough for your civil services exam. You need to understand international relations in a holistic perspective from the point of view of India's national interest as well as India's overall foreign policy. I am Arpita and I will be teaching international relations here at Vishnu IAS. My academic specialization is in international relations and I have previously been associated with research projects at various think tanks. I, together with my team here at Vishnu IAS, will ensure that your road to understanding international relations is a smooth and easy one. So do join us here. Thank you.
Hello everyone, I am Dr. Vamshi. I have 7 years of teaching experience and I will be dealing with social issues and environmental studies with focus on exclusive concepts. My journey in UPSC has culminated in 3 interviews in 2014, 15 and 16. So with all this experience and how to tackle the exam, especially both the dynamic and static concepts, the entire clarity will be given to you at the Parivartan program which is being brought by Vishnu IAS Academy. I hope to see you all of you there and all the very best. Thanks.
My name is Himabindu and I'm history faculty here at Vishnu IAS. I have been teaching and mentoring students for UPSC for over 5 years in reputed institutions of Hyderabad and Bangalore. Many students think that history is difficult and takes time to get a grip on, which is not completely true. And I'm here to help you to learn most of the subject in the class itself. At Vishnu IAS, our team strives to channelize your hard work in the right direction and ensure that each one of you develops the confidence to excel in the UPSC exam. Thank you.
Hi, let me introduce myself. My name is Nitin. I have an experience of 8 years in teaching for UPSC Civil Services. I deal with the verbal part of CSAT. Now here, we here at Vishnu IAS are planning to start a batch in June, a prelims come mains batch for students who are taking the examination in 2022. It's a full length batch, a complete batch. So I'll be dealing with the complete verbal part. It means whatever things are to be dealt with in the English part, in the verbal part of the examination, I'll be taking care of that thing. Thank you.
Hello everyone. Welcome to Vishnu IAS. This is Rasool, Faculty of History. In a course called Parivartan, I'm going to take entire history part. As you know, in almost all competitive exams, especially in UPSC, from history, we get 15 to 20 questions. So in this course, we're going to discuss from basics to advanced level. So why too late? Join with me in Vishnu IAS. Thank you.
Hello everyone. Welcome to Vishnu IAS. My name is Vijay Kumar, Faculty of Geography and Environment. So within the upcoming Parivartan course, which is going to be launched in Vishnu IAS, I am going to deal entire geography syllabus and environment syllabus for you right away from the basics to very advanced level. So out of 15 to 20 questions, which generally would be coming from geography, I assure you that you will be solving 90% of the questions right away from the class notes and the class discussions. So please try to join with me at Vishnu IAS in the course of geography and environment. Thank you.
Hello all, I'm Jayaprakash Rao, a retired IRS officer. I have immense experience in teaching for UPSC. I teach ethics at Vishnu IAS Academy. I wish all of you to join Vishnu IAS Academy, the Parivartan, that is the foundation program, to the advanced and the mains program in 2021-22. Thank you.
We as a team of Vishnu IAS Academy, so we are launching complete batch on in the month of June after this prelims. For the 2022, you will get complete guidance from Vishnu IAS Academy. We will provide complete guidance. You no need to worry. You will get complete success from this particular batch. So I am taking care of CSAT paper, complete CSAT paper, that is reasoning part, quantitative aptitude part, everything, you will get full clarity. So I have 8 years of experience. With this experience, definitely you can score very good marks with 100% accurately. So definitely these classes will help. Definitely if you utilize all these classes from Vishnu IAS Academy, definitely you will get more success. 100% success you will get. If you join with us, that is Vishnu IAS Academy team, definitely you will get succeed in 2022 UPSC exam.
Hello everyone, welcome to Vishnu IAS. My name is Swedan Kumar and I'll be taking your science and technology subject. So in the Parivartan program, we'll be dealing from the basics to advanced level. You know that science and technology plays a crucial role. So maximum number of questions you can solve through our class discussions and class notes which we provide. So do join me in the Vishnu IAS. Thank you, one and all.